Dol-20 is a small capacitive proximity sensor for detecting solid and loose material. Dol-20 is ideal for integration into applications with limited space and can be mounted outside of plastic hoppers. Dol-20 is extremely sturdy to error situations such as short circuits and overload, and has a long lifetime even in harsh environments. The sensor has an LED indicator for communicating the sensor status, such as off or on, and whether the sensor is programmed or using the factory settings. The sensor comes in a Dol-20 and iDol-20 version. The sensitivity of the Dol-20 sensor can be fixed or adjustable using trimmers to match various types of feed. iDol-20 is adjusted by using the user-friendly Smart Adjust app. The sensor with mounting clip can be used for plastic types with a minimum of moisture absorption. Fit the sensor so that it is protected from the buildup of dust and the impact of water on the detection area of the sensor, including condensation. The sensor is not side sensitive, but to avoid incorrect detection due to uncertainties in mounting, it is best to keep the sensor away from any metal components. To see data from our sensors, connect them to a farm controller. Sensors from dol-sensors fit all farm controllers or can be adjusted. Please follow all of the instructions in the technical user guide, which is found on www.dol-sensors.com. Learn more at www.dol-sensors.com.